This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
During a snowstorm in February of 1845, John Poor rode a sleigh from his home in Portland to Montreal, Canada, to show why Portland Harbor would be faster than Boston for shipping from Canada. Poor's proof made Portland a major harbor, which led to the construction of the Atlantic and St. Lawrence Railroad and the founding of the Portland Company.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.